Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, children of all ages, welcome to another Shaky vlog. A very slim view there, but it is a view nonetheless. Let me get closer. Yeah, that is Canada on the other side. I guess I could open up the window some more, but yeah, that guy there and that guy there, that's all I can see of Canada, is that little slim bit. Just around the corner there is actually where, yeah, you could actually see it there. Caesars is right there. If I go over here and go there, there you go. So yeah. So I've done a Shaky vlog from both sides of this river in this location. So yeah, the river walk down there. Anyways, just a quick update. I am on the road again for like 2 weeks. Amazing Frog came out today. I did some Stranded Deep, so that's coming out, some new episodes. There should be another Amazing Frog, if not two, I'm pretty sure just one. Then a bunch of miscellaneous, mainly VR games. And some game joke games, as well as in this lovely decimator bag. No advertising. I didn't pay me to do that. I've got my razor with me, as well as the means to record on it. So I figured I could do some recording with the razor while I'm traveling. Also, I got my Switch, and I actually brought the base for the Switch, which is over here somewhere. At least I hope it's still over here somewhere. I haven't actually checked to see if it got stolen. Anyways, that's kind of important. But yeah, if it didn't get stolen, I'll actually maybe do a couple of Nintendo games. Also, I did record my first hour or so of Zelda, and that'll also be coming out sometime this week, if not next. So again, I only edited one video, and only one video has been uploaded, so I'm behind again. But I just finished work here. I'm going to New York, and there's going to be a little bit of downtime, hopefully, if traffic agrees with me, between shows, or between trips, rather. So I'll be able to hopefully get all these videos edited and uploaded and on time. Oh, by the way, I am with a new network officially, BBB TV, or BBTV, or TGN, I forget which. Anyways, again, doesn't affect you guys at all. At least I hope it doesn't. If it does, then I made a mistake. Oh, and my phone's about to die. I got this guy here, too, for my Switch to carry. So, nice little Zelda thing there. But yeah, so hopefully my thing didn't get stolen. It should be in here somewhere. Again, there's my audio board, which didn't get stolen. So I doubt, there it is. This didn't get stolen. So very nice. So yeah, so I could carry that with me, and I could do some recording on that also. All right. Anyways, yeah. So any suggestions on what you want to see me play while I'm on the road, even though I'm limited in basically to the Android, the Switch, as well as my little Mac Mini, which is right there. So, oh well. But otherwise, I'll be back home. Oh God, like the 15th. So, yeah, about 14 days on the road here. So, I'll be back on the road then, and I'll be able to record more VR, more PC, etc., etc. Otherwise, it's too dark here. Let's go to the brighter land of promise. That is free healthcare. I mean, Canada. So, anyways. So, yeah, any suggestions on what you want to see me play, or anything you want to see between here and New York? I'll be going back and forth between here and New York, so yeah, so about 10 days I'll be back here again. Yeah, otherwise, yeah, comment down below. New subscribers, thanks for subscribing. Old ones, thanks for sticking around. Any suggestions, positive or negative, much appreciated. And finally, let me say thanks again for watching, and see you next time.